I want to separate these values into columns. First, I need to select this column by pressing Ctrl, Shift and down. Next, I go to Data and then select Text to Columns. Ensure Delimited is selected, then click Next. Deselect Tab, select Other, then press Ctrl J. You can see the values have been separated. Click Finish. To clean up this extra space, select the whole spreadsheet by clicking here. Then put your mouse in between two rows like this and then double click. And my work here is done. Next!